Hello everyone, I'm Diego and Happy New Year. Now, this video is called Two Species of Chimpanzees. One fact that I learned about chimpanzees and bonobos is that they're the most intelligent of all animals after man, because our DNA shows that all chimpanzees are more closely related to us than they are to gorillas and orangutans. They're omnivores like us, and they are sociable apes. So, I hope you enjoy this video and have a happy new year. Here are the locations this type of primate is found in. Here are the locations this type of primate is found in. Here are the locations this type of primate is found in. Here are the locations this type of primate is found in. Here are the locations this type of primate is found in. Hello everyone, I'm Diego, and this video is about two species of spotted cats. The two spotted cats are the leopard and the jaguar. Leopards are found in Africa and Asia, while jaguars are found only in North America and South America. One major similarity is that they can be born in black phases. But one different fact, or two, is that they have different patterns of spots. Jaguars usually have one or more spots in the center of each circle. Leopards have no spots inside the circle. Another fact is that leopards weigh 100 pounds while jaguars are heavier. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in. Here are the locations this type of big cat is found in.
Hi everyone, I'm Diego, and this video is about four species of mambas. Here are some facts about mambas. 1. Mambas are found all over Africa. There are three types of green mambas, and one is black. 3. All the mamba species are venomous. 4. Stay away from mambas because they're extremely venomous, along with the other snakes that are venomous. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in.
Hi everyone, I'm Diego, and this video is about three species of jackals. Here are three facts. One, the two closely related jackal species are the side-striped and the black-backed. Two, jackals are omnivores, like us. And three, jackals are scavengers and hunters. For hunting, they prefer as a pair or solitary. And scavenging, they can form a group. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. Hi everyone, I'm Diego, and this video is about 10 species of eagles. Now, this is volume 2, so please enjoy. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Hello everyone, I'm Diego, and this video is about 24 species of crocodilians. Crocodilians are found all over the world, except Europe and Antarctica. There are four types of crocodilians: alligator, caiman, crocodile, and gharial. Notice that these four types have different snouts. The alligator and caiman have wide snouts. The crocodile has a narrow snout, and the gharial has a long, thin snout. So, I hope you enjoy this video. Please leave a like and subscribe.
Hi everyone, I'm Diego, and this video is about two species of alligators. Here are two facts. One fact is alligators have wide snouts. Another fact is that there are two species, the American alligator and the small Chinese alligator. So, I hope you enjoy this video. Please leave a like and subscribe.
Here are the locations this type of crocodilian is found in. Here are the locations this type of crocodilian is found in.
Fun fact: this macaw is named blue-headed because of its blue head. Number 1. The blue-headed macaw. Fun fact: this macaw is named blue-headed because of its blue head.
Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Number 2. Blue-throated macaw.
The blue-throated macaw may look like the blue and golden macaw, but the throat is blue.
Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Number 3. Cuban macaw. The Cuban macaw that once thrived in Cuba is now extinct, but we'll find a solution to bring it back.
Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Number 4. Great green macaw.
The great green macaw, native in South America and Central America, is green with a red spot on the front of the head and blue tips on each wing. Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
The lesser Antillean macaw is a hypothetical extinct species of macaw that is thought to have been endemic to the Lesser Antillean Island region of Guadalupe.
Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Number 6. The red-bellied macaw. The red-bellied macaw is green and is found all over Brazil.
Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Number 7. The red-fronted macaw. The red-fronted macaw looks like the great green macaw, but has red in some parts of the body.
Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Number 8. Red-shouldered macaw. The red-shouldered macaw is green and has spots of red on each wing and the shoulder.
Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Number 9. St. Croix macaw. The St. Croix macaw is an extinct macaw species that appeared from the late Holocene.
Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Number 10. Yellow-collared macaw. The yellow-collared macaw is green and has a yellow collar around its neck.
Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Bonus. Budgerigar. The budgerigar is a parrot species that is native to Australia, and they also come in many numbers, forming a huge flock.
Here are the locations this type of bird is found in.
Hi everyone, I'm Diego, and this video is about another 10 species of pythons. So far, scientists have identified over 42 species of pythons. Please enjoy. The amethystine python is found in Indonesia, Papua New Guinea, and Australia. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. The Australian scrub python is indigenous in the scrub forests of Northern Australia. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. The Dalbertese python is endemic to New Guinea. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. The Karimu Basin white-lipped python is native and endemic to New Guinea. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in.
The reticulated python is the longest and biggest snake in the world. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. The Bolin's python is endemic to the mountains of New Guinea. The Moluccan yellow python can grow up to 9 feet in length. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. The tannin bar python can be found only in Indonesia. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. The Halmahera python is found only on the Halmahera island of Indonesia. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in. The Timor python is a dwarf python found only in Indonesia. Here are the locations this type of snake is found in.